Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
I'm going to follow Jesus.
This is to help kids grow in faith, wisdom, and develop habit of daily prayers and build their relationship with Jesus Christ and church. Train the young in the way they should go, even when old, they will not swerve from it. Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
God is good all the time, and all the time, God is good, and that is His nature. My name is Melissa Mwaura, and I'm in class 7. Our reading of today comes from the book of John, chapter 6, verse 27. Do not work for food that perishes, but for the food that endures for eternal life, which the Son of Man will give you. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Our reading of today similarizes food with the earthly riches and the true riches, which it states that we should not so much rely on the earthly riches, but we should rely on Jesus, who will give us the true riches in heaven, and they do not perish, and they are everlasting. Be blessed.
Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
I'm going to follow Jesus.
This is to help kids grow in faith, wisdom, and develop habit of daily prayers and build their relationship with Jesus Christ and church. Train the young in the way they should go, even when old, they will not swerve from it. Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.